houses around the country. I hope you guys are having a good time. We've got another singer for you on the Opera House steps. It's Casey Donovan.
When Casey Donovan sang in front of our judges in 2004, little did they know this 16-year-old schoolgirl would charm the country and go on to become the Australian Idol. Casey's single, Listen With Your Heart, hit the ARIA charts at number one, and her debut album, For You, went double platinum, earning Casey her two ARIA nominations. The next single, What's Going On, debuted in the top five. Right now, it's a songwriting blitz for Casey as she prepares for her new album. At just 17, Casey's musical journey continues as she moves from shy teenager to a proud young Australian whose language is, and always will be, music.
From her debut album, this is Casey Donovan, What's Going On?
Yo, yo, yo.
Oh, I never get tired of hearing your voice, Casey. How was that?
That was awesome. Woo!
You've had a mega year. What? Kate and Emily right now, they're on the way to the Opera House. What would be going through their minds as they're on the way to the red carpet here?
To be honest, I couldn't even remember. I remember getting in that car, sitting in the, you know, in the Porsche, and just hoping not to put my shoe through it.
Well, there you go. I think they're arriving in a somewhat different style tonight. I'm unawares as yet. Three people who've been very important with our show this year are at the top of the Opera House steps. Jimmy's with them, with our judges.
Yeah, they are a very, very important part of our show, and we've had a massive year. Mark, for you, any standout memories?
I just want to say right there is a standout memory. Casey Donovan, you are absolutely bloody brilliant. I love you. I absolutely love you. And that girl is fascinating Australia today, just as she did last year. She's 17.